age of 60 days or more delinquent, including those in foreclosure, REO properties, or mortgage loans and bankruptcy, divided by the remaining principal balance of the mortgage loans is larger than 38.70% of the subordination of the senior class from the previous month, or the amount of cumulative realized losses incurred over the life of the deal as a fraction of the original principal balance.